main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Let's go, Raven.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests! Go, Raven. The independent mercenary. You decided to ignore Archibus's orders, did you?
V2 Snail, come in. The Raven has landed. Requesting backup.
Raven was a sinking ship, but Archibus's star is on the rise. I'll be well rewarded when I bring them your head on a silver platter. Yes, I smell opportunity. Did I misread the signs?
V2 Snail, come in. Please, Snail, come in!
The Vespers left her for dead. That wasn't pretty.
The Archibus AC squad has been eliminated.
That should buy us more time. Move out. The vascular plant. It's still here.
You must mean that gigantic structure in the distance. Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel. Voices are stronger than ever now. It's like they're calling to us.
The response is getting stronger. We're nearly there, 621.
This break. It's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
This is about the sea levels of the captain's power. It's not just powered by Kral. I think it's controlled by Kral too.
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
Two repair kits remaining.
Enemy has taken significant damage. Picking up a powerful ammo.